never thought I'd come back here.
This is her marriage ceremony area. I'm not ready to go in there yet. I know you are, but I'm not.
Sigil arrows won't work on this.
Can you put it lower?
Sigil arrows won't work on this.
What? This is frustrating. Are they not overlapping? Like, how are you supposed to tell? Other than the symbol in the middle. And it was glowing. Like it was. I hate how it tells you the explanation, like, already after when you need to use the expansion. Like, it's really dumb. How big can I make this? That big, okay. How are they not overlapping? Big. I don't understand. Is it because the water is in the way? I don't... This doesn't make sense. Merry Christmas, Brachus. I don't understand. Oh great, now there's two in one spot. That's cool. So I'm gonna wait for those to dissipate.
Look over there.
I don't wanna look over there. Frustrated with these silly puzzles that don't seem to work right. Is that not what I did earlier? I feel so silly. Okay, whatever. Hey, Johnny. Whatever. Didn't I already get maximum health? Or does it just keep going? I guess each area has its own artifact that you can find. Alright, let's go. Beautiful place to have a wedding ceremony.
Reavers, of course.
Watch out! It's a soul eater! It doesn't belong here! We must get rid of it! It's unstable! Get back!
Is this guy gonna...
Behind you.
Oh, hello.
Behind you, brother.
Oh. Does this guy not throw things? Where is this guy coming from? I am running away. And they just seem to appear. I'm running for my life because I can't find health anywhere. Are you kidding me? These guys just randomly appear and I gotta waste a resurrection stone on this dude. Okay. From what? Where are these guys coming from? I don't. Okay.
This is a fine mess.
I'm not angry. I'm just trying to figure out where these people are coming from after you killed them. They just pop up again? Have a good evening, Listamar. Thanks for hanging out for a little.
Reavers, of course.
Watch out! It's a soul eater! It doesn't belong trapped here. We must get rid of it.
Find you.
It's explosive! Be careful!
I'm not trying to attack that guy. I'm trying to attack the little guys so I can focus on the big guy later. It seems like the little guy is just... Are you kidding me?
Right flank.
Okay, where is my axe going? If it's not going to his chest. Decides to pop out one of these things. Okay. I think it's dead. I didn't see the little thing pop out of the first one when I hit it.
Be sacred. Now it sits abandoned, vandalized. Hopefully the objects I'm looking for are still here.
My bad.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Can you just hit the thing, please? Please hit the thing.
What's that?
What do you mean, what's that? Ma'am? Where's the vine lead? The vine leads around the other way. Controller drift is so bad.
So much about that day I wish I could change. If only I'd seen the signs.
Above you! Incoming!
Okay.
Of the Hewley family. One of the first families ripped apart by the war.
A moth?
My circle is here.
Remove these creatures first.
Coming, above you.
Can't shield punch the guys in the sky, can I?
It belonged to you.
A symbol of commitment.
Break it.
After the ceremony, he had a new one made every week, each more beautiful than the last. He stopped when I refused to teach him the old magic. You know, my people used to send me gifts, too. So I wouldn't forget home. But after the birth of my son, They stop.
Open a door.
I can't read that from here. Let's head back and I can take a better look.
Okay. A button.
I thought I'd feel peace by breaking it, but I feel nothing.
Perhaps what you seek cannot be found in a circlet.
You may be right.
Instantly died again? Okay. It's fine. Maybe it's the poison circle from that plant. I didn't think I was in it. We live, we die, live again. They have like 4 attacks. I need a bath. Oh, can you read it? Let's shoot the thing.
The word isn't complete. It's missing a piece. Shut. If memory serves, we'll need to light both of those torches to open it.
Okay.
That's it.
Hold on. That guy outside? Leave me alone, dude. Stop! I can't even, like, focus on this other dude. Jeez. Okay. This is rather annoying. The guy is not even in the same arena. He's, like, outside. That's so stupid.
Behind you.
I can't stop. Yeah, he's like outside the arena.
I don't think we can kill him while the Noggin lives.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to.
Behind you.
Just shoot this, please. I can't. This is so annoying! I hate that I have to use my resurrection stones on stupid fights like this. Because you can't even, like, get past these dudes. You can't run past them, they just suddenly catch up to you. Oh, that wasn't a flame barrel.
See the
frustration.
Challenge.
No chalice yet.
Anything illuminating?
I need to go back and get this down here really quick before she does that.
It's a denouncement from my people, placed during my wedding.
It's rough. All right, think chalice thing. Seems like circlet was hers and the chalice was his. I see. What am I supposed to do?
Oh. From the ceremony.
A symbol of reconciliation. drank from the lover's chalice until we could hardly stand. I confided in him that night about wanting an apology from Freyr. Odin reassured me that he'd be the only family I'd need. And I believed him. The word is complete, but I still can't read it from here. Let's head back down.
Better now?
No. The pain only grows. Will I never be free of it? What more do I need to do? The runic word appeared over there. See it?
Mm-hmm.
Now, the word. Fluka. After all the battles I've fought, why does the other side of this door scare me most?
The most difficult battles are fought within. But this battle, you will not fight alone. Are you ready?
Yes. There it is. My final tie to Asgard. We drove that sword into the pillar together.
What's gonna pop out of this?
The sword was forged for the ceremony.
Something's gonna pop out of this.
A symbol of our union. Molna.
The stone refuses to let go.
The deepest wounds form the strongest bonds. Bastard said it as part of our vows. I hate it when he's right. Asgard holds a part of me I can't sever. My bond to my son, to the Valkyries. That damn realm isn't just Odin's. It belongs to me, too. The pain he caused is his. I refuse to keep holding on to it.
Cacao.
This sword no longer holds our legacy. But it will serve as mine.
A much more fitting use for it.
I didn't realize she had two sheaths on her back. I gotta interrupt the cinematic. It's like, go do this thing that we just told you to do. Oh, that looks cool. I wanna do that one. Well.
Yes. You won an important one today.
I think there was one more thing. Leave the shrine. Well, that's not what I wanted. Another one. Is it this one? Oh. I might finish that later. I guess we can't leave the shrine. That's cool. To not be in this corner anymore. Thank you. Running away.
If I may.
Since when have you ever asked for permission?
It's just... I owe you my life, such as it is. And I caused you so much pain. Put you in a terrible situation. For that, Freya, I'm truly sorry.
I wanted to end that war too.
I know. But I swear to do better by you nonetheless. Anything you ask, consider it done. I'm forever in your debt.
I appreciate that. Even if you can't help being an obnoxious know-it-all.
I'm afraid I'll never know how to stop doing that, Your Majesty.
Well. Okay.